My name is Casper Sherrill. I'm a senior and I go to Carr High School. The weight I wrestle at is 126. And the most difficult part about wrestling is probably the mental toughness of wrestling. Some people just can't handle it. I came to the sport because I had an older cousin who wrestled, and I just got tired of playing basketball, so I just decided to wrestle. The funnest part for me is walking on the mat and just dominating someone, just having fun. For practice, we normally start off with a couple, like a technique for about 30 minutes, and then we do conditioning here. You know, it varies. For conditioning, we do suicides, we do bear crawls, we do hopovers, we just do everything. For technique drills, we just shoot our doubles, shoot our singles, shoot our high Cs, just over and over and over and over again, shoot different finishes, you know. I mean, most of our practice is the end of practice when you're walking away and your shirt is just drenched. I like that feeling the most. The most difficult part about being a student and athlete, right, doing homework, because after you get home from practice, you just beat. You're just like, I want to go to sleep, but nah, you got to do it. The most important thing I'll take away from Coach Hennessy is always give, you know, because he's always gave to me, you know, even like off-season tournaments, like I didn't have money, like, oh, all right, just because I showed up, I want to get better, so just always give, like, just keep it open, you know. He likes to see determination, you know, and just that you're willing to get better, and he'll help you at all costs. He'll go out of his way to help you.
Casper's been wrestling with us. He came out as a ninth grader, and he's been with us all 4 years. And Casper works really hard. He's done a lot of the extra stuff in the off season to prepare himself to become the wrestler that he is right now. He won a league title as a sophomore and took second last year. But you know, I really expect him to win a league title again this year and go a lot further. I really expect him to be a CI placer and probably qualify for state.
The biggest influence in my life, I'll have to say my grandma. Because she took me in when I was a little kid, so I just learned everything in life from her, basically. Like, she raised me, so. I like to say thank you to my grandma and to Coach Hennessy, of course, and all the other coaches, Coach Lope, and everyone who's helped me along my way, you know, helped me learn.